My name is Nichole Lefaivre-Damon. Before we begin our show tonight, we would like to take a moment to induct our new members into our National Honor Society for Dance. We are one of two schools in the state of Vermont to host a dance chapter, and we just chartered our chapter last year. The National Honor Society for Dance is founded through the National Dance Education Organization. The mission of this program is to recognize outstanding artistic merit, leadership, and academic achievement of students studying dance in both private and public schools. It is also to foster an appreciation for dance as a true art form and one worthy of recognition and of prestige. So today, the Honor Society members that we are inducting have had to maintain a GPA of 3.0 or higher. They also had to earn over 30 credits worth of work in dance throughout their high school career, with at least 20 of those credits being at our school. All of these students tonight have met that criteria through their dedication of their studies and by participating in dance classes, dance team, dance club, as well as our fall musicals, and work outside of school at local dance studios and summer theater programs. So helping me tonight to induct our new members is Abigail Grivalski. Abby was inducted last year into our first ever chapter. So she's going to pass out the certificates as I call their names, and then she's going to read a little pledge for them to accept. So first up, we have Julia Rose Daly. Ella Kinney. Madison Domina. Sage Putvain. Ellie Neckers. Suzee Pye, Zoe Degree, and joining us through the power of technology, Heather Audibert.
Do you pledge to perform as well as you can, to take praise and criticism with grace, to cooperate with your fellow dancers, and work for the good of our school?
I do.
Do you pledge to never compromise your creative ability, to help your fellow dancers, to let their talents shine, and to be an advocate for dancers everywhere?
I do. I raise my left hand, off my right hip, and solemnly swear to slay.
Congratulations, everyone. And now on to the show.
Hello, welcome to the show! This is our annual winter dance recital. Proceeds from tonight's show will help us purchase new dance shoes so that every dancer has footwear that properly fits their feet.
Some brief reminders before we start. Please silence all cell phones and devices. Please do not use flash when taking photos, as it is dangerous for our dancers. We have a professional photographer here tonight, Abe from Meadowood Media. Thank you, Abe, for taking all of our photos every show. Tonight we have two dancers who are not listed in the program, and they are August Enos from the Blue Middle School dance class and Katie Fowler, who is in the Gold Middle School dance class.
We are live streaming the show tonight, and a recorded copy will be available after the show to stream on GMATV's YouTube channel.
Please try and exit between dances and to the back of the theater whenever possible. Emergency exits are located at the back and downstage to your left.
Tonight is the first night that our middle school classes will be joining us on the stage, so everyone give them a big welcome. We will also have a 15-minute intermission, so check out our great raffle prizes and bake sale.
And
now, please enjoy the show!
I'm back! I'm back! I'm back! shadows settle on the place that you left. Our minds are troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middle, it's a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. 'Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs. Setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting names of the lovers that went wrong. The lovers that went wrong. Because most of us are bitter over someone. Setting fire to our insides for fun. To distract our hearts from ever missing love. But I'm forever missing you.
Feel so close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
I build. Well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out.
Yeah. never get.
That you hate me now, and I feel the same way. You love me now, and I feel the same way. Scream and we shout, make up the same day.
Thank you.
help, I lost myself again, but I remember you. Don't come back, it won't end well, but I wish you'd tell me to. Our love is 6 feet under.
I guess Peter Pan was right, growing up's a waste of time, so I think I'll fly away, set a course for brighter days, find the second star I'm soaring, then straight on to the morning, I know that I'll be fine, 'cause I know Peter Pan was right. Just a lost boy in a small town, I'm the same kid but I'm grown now, trying to make it out, I don't know how. Wish that I was young, what have I become? Now it's late night and I'm at home, so I make friends with my shadow, and I play him all the sad, sad songs. And we don't talk, but he sings along like, ooh, fairy tales are not the truth, what am I supposed to do? I guess Peter Pan was right, growing up's a waste of time, so I think I'll fly away, set a course for brighter days, find the second star I'm soaring, then straight on to the morning, I know that I'll
feel like a blur now. Still feel 18, but I'm burnt out. So daydream of what I could be if I turn back time to a storyline where my mom read me a tale where a couple kids, one girl and a sailor met a boy in green. I thought it'd be me, but I guess that dream wasn't meant to be. Like, ooh, fairy tales are not the truth. What am I supposed to do?
Now that I got y'all loose, get on your boots, put it on loop, Blanco.
Let me see you two-step, then one, two-step. Do the cowgirl boogie, whip your hands like this. Take it to the floor with a whole lot of drip. Now show off your moves in your new outfit. Get low, get low, get low, then wind it up slow. Groove to the sound of the banjo. Ling-a-ling-a-ling, give a little more. My knee bone connected to my thigh bone. My thigh bone connected to my hip bone. My hands in my waist, now I twist on it from left to right.
I'm gonna do the two-step and cowboy get it. Grab a sweetheart and spin out with it. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. To the right now, take a sip with it. Now lean back, put your hips in it.
It's simple, you can do it.
Slide to the left, slide to the right.
Now cool down,
have a good time. Slide to the left, slide to the right. Do the butterfly, have a good time. Round, round, round and round you go. It's time to show out right now and take to the floor.
Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie.
Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now.
just come home.
Baby.
Hello, and welcome to your favorite part of the show, the raffle. Yes! Alrighty, where are we starting today, folks? Our first item is
handmade blankets.
Ooh! Okay, are you picking? You're picking, okay. Do your thing, girl.
Four, one, six, seven, three, eight, two.
Yes! Lindsay! Yes. Spectacular. Alrighty. The next item on the list is
handmade ceramic bowl.
Ooh! Where's the bowl? Oh, Ellie's got it. Don't fret. Everyone wants the bowl. What can I say? This is an amazing bowl. Are you going? You ready?
4, 1, 6, 7, 3, 9, 2.
Yes! This is the best it's ever gone for me. You guys need to know this. If you were here at the spring show in 2022, you would understand. All right, next we have
elf and horse painting.
I love elves and horses. What? That is amazing. Oh my gosh. Read out the number now.
416-7582.
Yes! Danny! Amazing. Spectacular, show-stopping. Wonderful, beautiful, amazing. Any more adjectives? What's next? What's next?
Next we have handmade earrings.
Ooh. Ooh.
Wow.
Ellie, stop. Just go away.
Okay. 416-7477.
Yay! I also believed we did, but we did not. We spoke at the perfect time. What's the next item?
A handmade hat.
Oh, all the handmade things today. I want that hat so bad. Okay, let's read it. I hope I win.
There's only one ticket. This one person gets the hat. 416-7485.
Thank you for getting the hat I really wanted. I'm glad it had the one ticket.
Next is the maple basket.
Ooh. That's pretty cool if you ask me. There's connected tickets.
416-7386.
Yes! That was pretty cool of you to get that cool thing.
We got some more handmade earring. This time in pink and teal.
Pink and teal? Those are some cool colors. I think I'm losing my voice. Does anyone hear that? Anyways.
416-7520.
Yes, 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 yes.
Sorry, that was my cheer.
You guys. What do you mean? Nikki, did you see? You hit the tickets. You hit them. I can see you. She hit them. Native plus bag bomb body care. That's the next item. Ella's removing all of the body care from the bag. Was this your doing, Emma? Did you do this? Okay.
416-7566.
Yes! She's coming down, folks. She's running. She's gonna get her stuff. What does that mean? Next up, we have a Lamoille Union dance program, small t-shirt. So, drum roll. There was no drum rolling, you guys. Oh, okay. Okay.
416-7335.
You're kidding. Oh, yes! Yes! Goes to the man with the crutches. Oh, goes to the man with the black glasses. What? Did you? I guess you won it. I thought you already have one of these shirts. Sorry, you get the small. That's what you're getting. We're not redrawing. Anyways, next on the list, we have, what size is it? Oh, now it's the medium shirt, Sam.
We know him, by the way.
Oh, that's just Sam. Sorry, guys.
416-7353.
Yes, Nikki! Now we're on our last items, folks. You don't have to deal with us for much longer.
This time, the large t-shirt.
The large one.
I'll hold it.
Ellie's got her privileges revoked.
Four, one, six, seven, five, five, eight.
Are you kidding? Yes! Thank you all so much for coming tonight. Stick around for bows. We'll be right out. Thank you so much. See you at the spring recital. Ellie, come on.
Thank you.
Thank you.